Creating complex sketch profiles is easy using SolidWorks. Many tools such as Sketch Offset are not only easy to create, but update and behave predictably when design changes are made. As more design features are added, we can use tools like Rectangle to reduce the amount of sketching, and then use Contour Select to define which areas of the sketch to use. But if you prefer, you can use the Trim command. It has all the regular options, but with Power Trim, you simply drag your mouse over the sketch entities to remove, and if you make a mistake, dragging back over the red dot undoes the last action. To mirror geometry, all you need is a center line. We can then use Power Trim to remove any excess while still maintaining the intelligence of the sketch. Another way to create symmetric geometry is to use the Dynamic Mirror tool. As more sketch entities are added, the inference lines automatically create sketch relations, while the Dynamic Mirror tool automatically creates the mirror geometry. Even adding tangent lines in SolidWorks is simple. Now we can see how quick and easy it is to use Power Trim. Using the Fully Defined Sketch tool, we can ensure the sketch has all the necessary dimensions and sketch relations. However, sometimes it may not dimension the sketch according to your design intent. But not to worry, the design can be easily modified by either deleting dimensions and adding some new ones, or dragging the existing dimensions to the appropriate locations. If you add too many dimensions, SolidWorks will give you the option to add a reference dimension, or add a driving dimension and sort it out with the sketch expert. The sketch expert interrogates a failed sketch and provides on-screen feedback for all the possible ways to fix it. As we cycle through all the combinations, it is clear to see where errors were made, and those errors can be fixed quickly. Now that we have the fully trimmed sketch, we can create our 3D model. This sketch still uses multiple contours, and these can be used to create multiple features. Simply select which areas are to be used for each feature, and use the instant 3D drag handles to create the 3D model. To remove some material from the center rib, we'll create another sketched feature. The Sketch Offset tool can be used here too, but this time we see it works directly from the 3D model geometry, without having to pre-select or project any of the edges. The Sketch Fillet tool is also very easy to use. Simply box select all the sharp edges and the job is done. And with Instant 3D, either add geometry or remove geometry with one simple mouse movement.